Well, first of all, IFC is here as part of a broader World Bank Group scale-up in Singapore. And the big picture philosophy of this is to see how we can help transfer Singapore's experience in urban infrastructure to other emerging markets. And the way we're doing that within IFC is because we see that in Singapore, there's a concentration of these firms, the Singaporean companies that have helped to build Singapore into this first world urban infrastructure hub. And then there's also a concentration of corporates that are using Singapore as a base for some of their operations in ASEAN, some are using it as a base for operations in Asia, and some are using it as a base for their global operations. And so there's a concentration of companies here that are IFC clients and potential IFC clients, and we want to help them to go into other emerging markets. Well, first of all, International Enterprise of Singapore is the arm of the Singapore government that helps Singapore-based companies to go overseas. And so we're working very closely with International Enterprise of Singapore, or IE Singapore, to identify the companies that are willing to go into emerging markets, and we assist them to do so. Africa is a special case. We've seen, and our Singaporean counterparts have seen, that there's a growing interest for Singapore-based companies to invest in Africa. And so we think we can help to accelerate this process by working closely with IE Singapore to help firms to do so. The MOU, there are several components to the MOU. We'll be sharing information with the Singapore-based firms here through seminars, roundtables. We'll be assisting to put together business missions for these companies to go to various trips to Africa. And when we do that, we'll work closely with our colleagues on the ground in Africa. As you know, we've got 21 offices there in sub-Saharan Africa to help to identify local partners, one, share IFC's experience on the ground in Africa. And the third thing is when it comes to investments, we can help them to invest in projects in sub-Saharan Africa. Well, we think that there's a very strong potential, that Africa is a very attractive market for Singapore-based companies, and the three sectors that we think they will end up focusing on, infrastructure, agribusiness, and then manufacturing and services. I should mention that they're already several Singapore-based companies that are operating in Africa and have been doing so successfully. Olam, which is an IFC client, Portec, another IFC client, which is a port services company, and we co-invested with them in Rwanda. And then the Tolaram Group is a potential IFC client, which Tolaram is building a large port in Lagos. And there's several other projects that we're looking at. We think that we can help to accelerate the process. We think that we've seen a growing interest from Singapore-based companies in Africa. The response, the Africa Business Forum has been extremely successful, and the feedback we're getting from the participants is very positive. So we're hoping to build on this momentum to increase the flow of investments from Singapore-based companies into Africa.